With 100 days playing the game, fan favorite Rupert has never made it to the end. His wife Laura hopes to be the first in the family to win this game and emerge from the shadow of his legacy.
I am returning to Survivor for my fourth time.
I mean, this has always been about Rupert and Rupert playing three times and Rupert, Rupert, Rupert.
Now it's time for Laura.
Baby. Good to see you, honey.
Watching my wife walk over to the other tribe, it was a little bit of a relief and a little bit of sadness at the same time. I didn't have to worry at all about writing my wife's name down, but then I also can't protect her.
Laura, that's it. You have enough. Take a spot over here next to me.
Okay.
Just like that, first person voted out of their tribe.
I love you.
Watching my wife get voted out of her tribe about killed me. Why they would do that, it's a smack against me. That is every one of those little scared newbies saying, we've got to stop Rupert.
I thought we were going to play the game together.
Get him, honey.
Before I send you to Redemption Island, let's put this idea of blood versus water to its first test. Rupert, very heroic. Love your wife. Do anything for your wife. If you want, you can prove it right now. And you can take her spot. Before you do it, let me tell you the consequences. You can take her spot at Redemption Island, which means you are putting her on your tribe. You will be at Redemption Island having to fight for your chance to get back in this game. You lose one duel, you could be out.
You to put myself in a position where I am not safe is killing me. But I would rather have myself in this position than I would my wife. Laura deserves to play the game.
Do you want to go try?
Yeah, I want to play.
I love you.
Take care of her.
Wow, I never anticipated this. Rupert, you understand, you have now put yourself in a spot in which you have to win your way back
time
into this game.
Time after time after time, and I will.
Head out.
Love you, honey.
Love you too, baby.
Oh, you're so great.
In Laura and I's world, blood is thicker than anything. And Laura and I are blood.
I'm making it back. I'm making it back.
If I can battle my ass off Redemption Island and Laura is still there, you better watch out because we will be one hell of a team. Never in a million years would I have guessed I would be in this position on second day.
Me neither.
You know, I think the flatboards are even more comfortable than the damn bamboo.
I am not going to do what I've done so many other times. One of the reasons why I've never won an immunity challenge is I kill myself out fishing. I kill myself out taking care of my tribe. But this is more individual. And if I'm going to beat Candace, I need every ounce of energy I got. If Candace wants to go out and kill herself gathering wood and making fire and keeping it going and boiling water and doing everything, great. Burn up her energy. I'm not going to. And I need to have in my head that I will eliminate her.
And people got pissed that he celebrated too much. And so I'm here.
Tonight, we got a third person in Redemption Island. At least it wasn't Laura that showed up tonight. That was my fear.
Well, how do y'all feel, though?
Pissed.
Pissed? This is Redemption Island. Welcome here. It's a bunch of people sitting pissed off.
Yeah.
Rupert now working on his eight. Wind's starting to pick up. Candace has her eight. Rupert trying to place his eight. Rupert places his eight, but that stack is leaning. Oh. Just like that, Rupert loses his entire stack. Rupert lost everything but his first spool. We're now down to two. One person is going to stay alive. One will be out of this game.
Take your time now. Take your time.
Marissa places her ninth. She has one left. Rupert now working on his fifth. Marissa on her 10th and could be final spool. To stay alive, all she has to do is get it on top of that stack and hold it for 3 seconds.
Get your elbows up, make it level. Get your elbows up in the back.
Jeez.
3, 2, 1. Marissa stays alive.
Baby.
And joins Candace
nice
to
job.
Continue on in her quest for $1 million.
You'll be fine.
I'm fine.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Rupert.
I can't believe it. First one out. Never went to tribal, never got a vote.
Regret the move you made?
Not at all. I have no regrets. This is a great game, and I love Survivor. But I love my wife more.
All right, Rupert, for this journey on Survivor, your time has come to an end.
Yes,
Rupert,
sir.
Grab your stuff, throw your buff in the urn on your way out. It is time for you to go.
I love you.